never be personal. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game.